It got loud. Can we hear it? Then here's Stan in the chair. I'm probably gonna like hold him up for this review. That's what this ball. 2008 model last. Here's the head. I'm gonna inflate him now. Put the head on. Here, I gotta find the dancing Santa out of the way. So I had to take this part. It's the dancing Santa. I didn't know what all of them had. I have this guy on a separate cord. It's gonna get loud. This one works great, but he's called. Probably annoying review. This is here's the body, guys. This video goes out to Jimmy Wizard. Animated Santa God. His stand in the chair is really messed up mine. But mine has a wire plugged in animation and a windmill glow fan, a YF425. It's in my flex seal. This is what the flex seal does. And this really is nice to even have this never. This is whole backwards thing. Look at it now. It comes up. I never flex seal the back of this. So yeah. His head tilts, so I probably gotta hold him up. Review with my head. So guys, we need to get this head started. Holy crap. This is Band-Aid pain. Ever since they fixed them, this head was just different. So you have to see how to have the head tilt, so if I push it up, there you go. That's him being holding the head. You pull back some more, there it is, guys. And if you, so there it is, the whole head up. But yeah, guys, so unplug him now. He's on a separate cord. This guy's rare. So this is how he stands. This is the flex seal. Look at the present. I flex sealed this present. This would be flattened by now, but look at it. That just is top heavy. He would normally fall, but I push it back. Look at the chair. This video is the animated Santa God. His head should be like this, but it ain't. Because I normally would have him staked in the yard and he'd probably have a box underneath him. He's gonna fall. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching and peace out.